food. It's hard being by myself all the time. The fact that I now have to find my own food instead of having a home-cooked meal is hard. Some days, the only food I have is berries. I did enjoy them in the beginning, but now all I want is a huge slice of pizza and a gigantic bowl of pasta.
Freak.
Weirdo.
Hey, Lynn, have you got a spare hairband?
Oh, cool. Look, mate. Oh, it's mine.
How about no? Look, there's loads of them.
Hey, man, this ain't right.
What do you mean? Free food, innit?
Now, I'm out of here.
All right, chicken.
This is so dodgy. Like, why would someone drop so many sweets?
Got a hole in his pocket?
What? So he just has, like, massive pockets then, does he?
Maybe he just didn't want to get lost, like that story. Goldilocks or something.
Hansel and Gretel.
Oh yeah, that one. Maybe there's a gingerbread house at the end.
Who's there?
Maybe it's the witch or something.
Shut up.
Oi, don't leave me.